Hello.
Hello.
Who are you?
I'm Gordon Lyew from Chinese Banana.
Good. Were you happy with the result?
I'm very happy with the results, and I would have to say that in this time and age, I found that it was a tryout for the three main political parties, because they all had a stake in Oldham East and Saddleworth. I'm glad that we've got a Labour victory with Deborah Abrahams, our Labour candidate.
What do you think the result showed?
Sorry, could you repeat that?
Yeah, what do you think the result showed?
It showed that when everybody gets together within the Labour Party, we can actually win seats like Oldham East and Saddleworth. I think it was important because the party needed some form of good news. So I'm happy the people of Oldham East and Saddleworth has actually come out in full force to vote for our candidate.
What do you think the candidate?
The candidate, she's from an education, no sorry, from an NHS background, and I find that she was very empathetic towards the NHS and to the people within the constituency of Oldham East and Saddleworth.
Tell me, what do you honestly think of Ed Miliband?
I think Ed Miliband at the moment is doing, he's not doing so well, but over the past few Prime Minister's question times, he's sort of like found his way, and he's actually asking the right questions. One of them was on VAT, the other one was tuition fee, and the last one was about education. So I think he's done pretty well so far, but more can be done.
Do you think we can build on this?
We can build on it, because at the moment the party's going around across the country revisiting their roots in terms of like their manifesto, where we can actually come together and what's worked we keep and what hasn't worked we chuck away and actually revisit policies that we can actually improve or introduce new policies.
Are you worried that people think we have a blank sheet of paper?
No, I'm not worried, but the simple fact is that we can build on our previous success whilst we were in government. The ones that were, that has worked, we should actually praise it even more. And the ones that didn't work, we should actually revisit the policies and try and see if we can actually enhance it.
Thanks, Gordon.
Thank you.